Welcome to Mumba. Our intel suggests the Maelstrom is hiding somewhere in the city slums. I've marked the headquarters of the Crows on your map.
I got this. No sweat. Let them.
I don't think I know you, mister.
A letter signed Wazir. This house once belonged to the Maelstrom, 47. This confirms a connection between him and the woman living here now.
Just tell the guys upstairs, Ben.
Back the fuck away from me and keep your eyes to yourself, or I'll stab them both out.
I know we're supposed to raise the flag when this Neha lady tells us, but how's he going to see it from the slums?
So, armed thugs belonging to the street gang known as the
A legend we tell ourselves have something to look up to.
47? Someone's coming up the stairs leading to the secured area. It looks like a man. See if you can get close to him.
Where is it?
Inside.
right, smartass. I know you heard me. Hey, you.
Me again. Sounds like all kinds of hell is breaking loose.
Look out, we have a situation.
Get out of here! Now! Move!
You hear me? Got a person on the ground. They're not doing good at all. Wakey, wakey, eggs and becky. Who are we looking for exactly? Isn't...
It's a hard way of life, but you'll come to love it.
Where is it?
It must be an important meeting. Boss doesn't really do these sort of things. Who is she anyway?
I have no idea.
Some wealthy heiress by the looks of it. She owns a building on the hill. As far as I can tell, she doesn't really work.
Thank you, Neha.
I have to welcome you to drink outside. In the sun. Let's go out.
That sounds very nice.
47? That's the Maelstrom. You found him.
I'm happy to see you kept the house.
It's a good house.
Well, I'm sorry I left so abruptly, Neha. You know, the gangs, they eradicated us overnight. Virtually no one survived.
They came here too. Did you know that? It took me months to rebuild. I was certain you were dead until I heard about this whole Maelstrom business.
It was all I could do. Also to protect you. Lay low, change my name, my identity, everything about myself. Before I knew it, I had men and women gathered around me. We sailed the seas for years. I have seen unspeakable things, Neha.
What? Do you think things were easy here?
Shall we drink then? To new beginnings. A wiping of the past and a chance to start again.
It's a nice dream, I suppose.
Neha, a storm is brewing. It will hit us all soon. It will change everything.
Osborne. Put you out.
Please, understand. It's bigger than any of us, bigger than whatever emotions we may feel at this time. A major collapse is about to happen, but I can protect you.
Protect me? Because I'm a weak, lonely woman, and you're a big, strong virus? Please. I managed 20 years while you were away. You haven't changed at all. You can't let go. All the violence, the killing, old ways are who you really are. Where Kale is, and only there now.
It's not like...
Leave me. I can't do this.
I see. Perhaps. I hope...
All right, everyone. You can go back to the hideout. We're here.
I told him and I told you. I can take care of my... You're scaring the neighbors.
Madam, Samjhona, following orders. Boss told us to evacuate everyone and stick around until after the meeting. That's what we are doing.
So you talked to him?
Nobody talks to the boss. He left a message. When are you ready for us to give the signal?
Boss, he's still up to old tricks, isn't he? I'll be ready soon. Give me some time.
Fine. Just tell them upstairs that
I know we're supposed to raise the flag when this Neha lady tells us, but how are we going to see it from the slums?
You wanna go? Is that it?
I know we're supposed to raise the flag when this Neha lady tells us, but how are we going to see it from the slums?
I don't know. He's a mayor of slums. He's got eyes everywhere.
Sometimes I think he's just a man. A legend we tell ourselves and make you look up to. I mean, have you ever seen him?
No.
47? Someone's coming up the stairs leading to the secured area. It looks like a man. See if you can get close to him. Seven. That's Maelstrom. You found him.
Who the hell are you? Hey, Shane, did you not hear me? Bitch, you're really pushing it here.
Hello? What's with the getup?
Sometimes I think he's just a myth. A legend we tell ourselves to have something to look up to. I mean, have you? No.
47? Someone's coming up the stairs leading to the secured area. It looks like a man. See if you can get close to him. Seven, that's the Maelstrom. You found him.
I'm happy to see you kept the house.
You built it well, was it?
Look, I'm sorry I left so abruptly, Neha. You know, the gangs, they erratic night. Virtually no one survived.
They came here too. Did you know that?
That tasted better. Go down and come.
Even this Maelstrom is dead. Very dead, 47. Let's finish this one.